Another great day at school. What's this?
Let me go read this at my desk. On my chair so I can actually sit down. It's in loopy writing. Dear Lily, do you want to have a good day? Remember this loopy writing? This is from the Wish Fairy. Well, obviously I'm going to tick yes. Let's get my lid off. And let's get to writing time. Okay. And yes. I wonder if I'm going to have a good day.
I can't wait to have an even better day. Imagine what I'll get.
Hey, I know what I can play. I can play like stuck. Like a princess is stuck. Help me, would anyone be kind enough to help me? Please help, the ferocious dragon is gonna eat me. Ow, ow. Ah, how do I sprain my ankle? This is a terrible day. Maybe the rest will be good. I hope.
Well, I'm just gonna sit in my cupboard. Oh, it hurts so much. How will I even be able to get in here? To get in. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, no broken leg. Lift me up. It's so squishy in here. Take my boots off, but whatever. I'm so relaxed. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna have a good day at all. Oh, that hurt.
Invisible spell. Phew, she can't hear me or see me. Like she's hurt her leg or ankle and her finger. She tumbled off the bed. Oops. I gave her the wrong note.